Welcome to Mechatronics, a broad career field that forms the centerpiece of today's advanced manufacturing.
Wait a minute. Mechatronics? Okay, that's a word we're hearing more and more about every day. But what exactly is mechatronics, and what's in it for you?
Mechatronics is a way to develop our next workforce, and it's a way of combining a lot of different skill sets into one core curriculum. So you have mechanical skills, electrical skills, HVAC, welding, a lot of mechanical aptitude type skills all put together in one. And that serves as a great purpose to a lot of modern manufacturing that we have today.
That's cool, but what is it really like working inside a manufacturing plant today?
Mechatronics is important to today's industry because it's not the same industry as it used to be. We're no longer in dirty, oily, gear-driven, hard labor, industrial maintenance. We're now going into the PLC, robotics, automation, and mechatronics is going to help fill that gap of bringing people into today's technology with the automation and PLC and computer skills that are needed.
So what kind of person is a good fit to work in the mechatronics field?
An ideal candidate is one that's not just mechanically inclined, but computer literate, has a focus in maybe design or analytics. They need to use their brain more than they need to use their hands, which allows any type of individual to be able to work in this field.
Well, that's great. So what kind of things do workers do on the job?
You could really say that there isn't a typical day in mechatronics. The job varies a lot with the daily tasks. The equipment mechatronics technicians primarily work on is things to do with automation, so industrial robots, CNC equipment, things that deal with how the equipment interacts with each other, so making the process flow smoothly between one machine to the next, between one robot to the next, things like that.
Robots? That sounds pretty cool. But why are workers being recruited for mechatronics right now?
All companies are facing aging workforce, a skills gap in the 30 to 50 year old range, and we have no competition left in this area. So we have to develop our own technical workforce for the future. And we've chosen to do it through the mechatronics program that's provided at Alamance Community College.
Mechatronics training at Alamance Community College? Yep, Alamance Community College.
The mechatronics engineering program started at Alamance Community College started about 2 years ago when local representatives from advanced manufacturing firms in Alamance County did approach the college and basically said that they needed this skill set in the 21st century workforce, and it's all about filling this growing skills gap in advanced manufacturing.
As far as robotics go, here we have a reduced version of an actual manufacturing process. So you'll note that the robotic arms are a lot smaller than what you would see in actual manufacturing, but they're still representative of the exact same motions and work and programming that it would take to do any size robot. Our technicians of today are going to see them more and more, and they have to be familiar with how do they work, how do we program them, how do we fix them when they do go bad, how do we maintain them.
Anybody, any age, can enroll in ACC's Mechatronics Engineering Program, even high school students.
When I first heard of the CAP program, which is the Career Accelerator Program, it is a partnership between the school system and local companies that send students to school and give them on-the-job training. And when at the end of the four-year program, they will graduate debt-free and with a full-time job offered to them.
They get paid for this, they get a degree, they get our mechatronics engineering technology degree, and they come out and they have a job.
ACC is a really good partner with local industries. We have great working relationships with the people at ACC, and as a result of that, this mechatronics program that we're talking about has been developed with a lot of input from not only GKN but other manufacturers and industries, and then of course future employers in Alamance County and the areas around Alamance County.
Okay, so what about those who are past high school who want to get into mechatronics but have come up against some roadblocks in their life.
Alamance Community College received a tech hire grant which will afford the college the opportunity to reach out to students, offer them the opportunity to take some of these advanced manufacturing type curricula. Must be between the ages of 17 and 29 years old and face one or more barriers to employment.
So what about job security a few years down the road?
The mechatronics program, because it has good foundations in both electrical and mechanical devices, is going to transfer from the industries that we currently have, and it's going to just ride the path of technological change as we go forward, and it's going to be marketable 20 years from now just as it is today.
Sounds like a pretty cool way of making a living, right?
You get the feeling at the end of the day or right after you finish the task, it's like, hey, I thought about this, I fixed it, I accomplished this. And you get to leave the day, or leave every day happy that you fixed machines, you reprogrammed something, you rewired something, you set up a new machine, whatever it is, you get the feeling at the end of the day, it's like, hey, I did this and I accomplished that.
And when we're looking for that candidate, males, females, anyone who has that desire and interest in the math and the sciences and drafting and things like that, it's open to anyone and everyone. Everyone's welcome in manufacturing, and we hope that we can continue to attract good people.
Well, I'm convinced. What about you?